Esther 4:15, then Esther bade them read in Mordecai these answers.